Go to Kenny Carpenter. He gets on with it quickly, drives inside forward 50, and a nice strong lead up there, Riley Thilthorpe. A lot to like about his game, particularly his movement. As many disposals as tackles last week.
This is his target, but picked up okay by West again. It's good work by Willsmore with that little handball there. Dallas has had a little bit of it, and a nice little juggling grab. Here's Riley Thilthorpe again. Ready to get things going this time. Lowers Pat Levicki with it.
Now Levicki comes back inside. Connor Fairley, a little man, has found some space. He's looking for the lead up from Thilthorpe and got him. Beautiful pass. Nice strong lead from Thilthorpe, who found that corridor area. Just 17 years of age, Thilthorpe, and promising youngster. Nice kicking style, likes it, and as immediately as he's kicked it, that is a wonderful strike. McCarthy. Close, then retreats across half back and has had some runners out there. Dangerous kick though. Thilthorpe really read it well, and Riley Thilthorpe strolls into an open goal, and this one he doesn't miss. He gets his second, the youngster.